Hey boys, we're back today with some more Whiskerine 2 lore, and today we're going to be talking about Norris Tome. Okay. Moving along to the basic effect of Norris Tome, 4% chance on kill to drop a treasure worth $25. Scales over time, so the longer you have it, the more treasure or gold you get. Moving on to the 3D model, Norris Tome is a pretty thick and aged book, so it probably has tons of information and has this weird insignia and symbol on it. So hopefully the flavor text will elaborate on what this book is all about. The flavor text basically reads, Ancient Secrets, Transmutation, Homunculi, Alchemy. Nothing more than nonsense. Pursuits of rightly intentional but grossly misled minds. Or so I thought. This item's unexpected physical properties are reason enough to stay my immediate dismissal. Strange fortune led this book to me, and stranger knowledge still fills the pages. Chilling, even. It concludes in chapter 8 that even iron can become gold, but only through a ritual of intense bloodletting. A thought disturbing enough without considering the bountiful riches that accompanied the estate. The takeaway, above all else, seems to be that you cannot get something from nothing. Even the very paper of the tome turned to ash as I tried to make photocopies. Whatever was on the first two pages is lost forever. I need transcriptions of the rest by hand, and I know you take pride in your precision. And more importantly, Costa, I trust you. Don't do anything that would draw attention to yourself. I will try to find the other volumes. This knowledge is too dangerous to lose. Okay, boys. From the flavor text, we can basically infer that Norris Tome is basically about alchemy and how you can transmute things and get different things through rituals, basically through bloodletting, or bloodletting could be considered just, you know, harming yourself, giving blood in a ritual, or even sacrificing things. But alchemy falls, if you know anything about alchemy, or, you know, the philosopher's stone, as they call it, it follows the law of equivalent exchange. You can't get something from nothing. So that's probably why the bloodletting rituals have to happen, and they probably use people in them, killing them or sacrificing animals or something, which is actually kind of scary. But the person that got the book basically said that the estate that he acquired it from basically was accompanied by bountiful riches. So whoever was using the book itself probably committed a lot to these rituals and killed or sacrificed a lot of things to get all that wealth. And we also can confirm there's other tomes. And who knows if they're about alchemy or other types of magics or transmutation. But let me know what you guys think. Hopefully the next update we get some more of Norris Tomes. And if you guys want to pick up Risk of Rain and support me, click the link down there if you want to pick up Risk of Rain. It helps out a lot and supports the channel. Sub and share, and I'll see you guys next time. Be safe.